You will engage in 10 fundamental counterterrorism situations before being deployed. Report to the SAS base in Hereford. You are to infiltrate a kill house and clear the area of enemy combatants. In close quarters combat, operators must rely on situational awareness to locate and identify threats and assets. Secure the area using a slow and methodical sweep. Here, you will face a trained enemy, equipped with military-grade weapons and explosives. You will need to rely on basic muscle discipline and your ability to reduce exposure to enemy fire by using the environment. Never stop until the threat is neutralized.
Eliminate all of the terrorists. Four neutralized. Mission successful.
In a hostage situation, you cannot be slow and methodical. Once you breach the perimeter, you must conduct a violent and dynamic assault in order to extract the hostage from a barricaded house. Use breach charges to quickly infiltrate the building. The physical safety of the asset is paramount. Breach charges give you a momentary tactical advantage to neutralize enemies and take control of the asset. Provide cover for the asset as you move to the extraction point, eliminating any hostiles you encounter. Good luck.
Hostage located. Move to their location and secure the hostage. Hostage found. Move to their location and secure the hostage. eliminated. Move to hostage location and secure the hostage. Hostage secured. Extract the hostage. Keep the hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
Don't
set the hostage free. Need to re-secure the hostage. Got the hostage. Get them to the extraction point.
Follow me. Stay close.
Hostage free. Secure the hostage.
I got you. Everything's gonna be okay.
Hostage secured. Move to the extraction point.
Run!
Extraction successful. Good work.
We are facing a bomb threat against a high-value target. It is crucial that you choose an entry point that minimizes your exposure to enemy fire and the time it takes to reach the bomb and disarm it. Repelling is the quickest way to traverse the building, allowing you to bypass corridors and stairs. Once you reach the target, you will need to disarm a bomb loaded with an unknown chemical compound. We have equipped you with a diffuser. Set it near the bomb to intercept the signal. Protect the diffuser while it completes the sequence.
You must locate and defuse a bomb. bomb must be located and defused. Friendlies have been eliminated. Your mission is to locate and defuse a bomb. 4 eliminated all friendlies. Your mission is to locate and defuse a bomb.
Watch your asses! Move your ass! You must locate and defuse a bomb.
position. Defend it from enemy action. Hostiles have found the diffuser. Seconds. Remaining in bomb defusal cycle. Op 4 eliminated all friendlies. Your mission is to locate and defuse a bomb. Been eliminated. You must locate and defuse a bomb.
position. Defend it from enemy action. Your mission is to locate and defuse a bomb. Drop the diffuser. Go back and retrieve the device. Move to bomb location with the diffuser. Diffuser dropped. We need to secure the device. Diffuser acquired. Move to bomb location and defuse the device. Planted. Defend it from enemy action. Until bomb is defused. Bomb is defused.
Airplanes have long been targeted for terrorist attacks. The mobility and the high-profile nature of the attack against random victims appeals to organizations looking to make a name for themselves. This kind of attack, if successful, can make their cause known and increase member recruitment. Tubular assaults provide very little cover and minimal escape routes. The FBI SWAT operator Ash will be deployed for this situation. Her breaching rounds enable you to aggressively seize and control lines of fire.
Eliminate all hostiles.
Eliminate the terrorists.
Thank you.
4 neutralized. Mission successful.